Going back again, the shockwave finally lands, but not a good fight. Shut down after shut down, and a double for Udisoft.
From challenger to worlds, and in his first game, he does find a win.
Gumcrab cleaning up, he finds the jungler. Guts is dead, Fantix dies too.
Dash out of harm's way, but it's Gumcrab again, and he's going for more. The double kill for the Jinx.
The Evelynn's huge, but not big enough.
Dream comes back in. Intuition, huge swing.
On the front order, cannot be stopped. That is going to be the near wipe here.
Front to back, everyone getting cleaned up. A triple kill, X marks the damn spot. Isla, you menace, with a quadra kill on Pike.
Waiting for the cow, the inhib's gonna fall. Not quite yet.
Three
and
people.
They go, closing the traps. That's the last breath.
Can he do it? Shockwave brings him back in. They're on the Nexus. Chase Academy, destroy it. And they defeat the kings of the OCS.